Hi, I'm Trent Anthony with Monument Real Estate. After working several years in the real estate industry, I decided to serve the wonderful people of Southeast Louisiana by opening a locally owned company where each client is treated with a tremendous amount of respect and importance. Your real estate needs are very important to us, so let me or one of our team members help you make your mark with Monument Real Estate.
Dustin Englehart is another veteran who has graduated from the Veterans Court program here in the 21st Judicial District. We're in a meet, actually, at the event center. Well, Dustin, tell us about it. What was it like?
It was a long and arduous process. It did give me opportunity to experience patience, and a lot of good things have happened this year. We have a baby on the way. We just bought a house. I'm in a new career field. I work as a peer support specialist, and I think if it would have been easy, then you know, all the fruits wouldn't be there. So I think the squeeze was worth it. So
everybody has problems. What are the special challenges for veterans that would require this program?
I think it's in my experience, it goes back to we would drink when we were happy. We drank when we were sad. We drank when the day ended in Y. I mean, we drank. We got back from deployment, drank. And that was our coping mechanism. And you get back, and that's really not a viable solution to everyday problems. And when you make it the solution, then it becomes a problem. And then you end up in jail. And by the grace of God, I made it out, made it through the program, and finished up over here.
So veterans are all around us. Some have more difficulties than others. One thing I've noticed is that often they don't want to ask for help, and they have to be persuaded to get the help that's been there all along.
Right. Yeah, that does seem to be the case. I mean, service is a really big part of my recovery, giving back, helping others. And I think that's a lot of veterans are in that same boat where we'll help others when we want to ask for help for ourselves. And but I mean, that's like part of recovery is helping others in order to help myself. So it works.
You know, this is amazing that they created this program, and it's not very old, and it works from the get-go.
Yeah, well, I mean, there was some stumbling along the way. I didn't fail any drug tests, but I was sanctioned. I went to the bird sanctuary that the judge was talking about. And I mean, it really is an opportunity for growth, you know, and it's that extra accountability. I mean, I work with others, and they hold me accountable, but like having a jail sanction over your head, it's real accountability.
What else do you want to share with us?
I enjoy helping others, and I challenge everybody to do the same.
Hi, I'm Trent Anthony with Monument Real Estate. After working several years in the real estate industry, I decided to serve the wonderful people of Southeast Louisiana by opening a locally owned company where each client is treated with a tremendous amount of respect and importance. Serving the North Shore, Baton Rouge, and New Orleans regions, Monument has the ability to broker all types of real estate transactions. Your real estate needs are very important to us, so let me or one of our team members help you make your mark with Monument Real Estate.